I felt him pull at something that clung to my coat sleeve, and then I saw he held a little, wriggling, red demon by the tail. The little creature bit and fought and tried to get at his hand, and in a moment he tossed it carelessly behind a counter.